Meanwhile, a federal high court sitting in Abuja has ordered an interim forfeiture of 40 landed properties belonging to the embattled former deputy Senate president, Senator Ike Ekweremadu, who is currently in custody in the United Kingdom. The trial judge, Justice Inyang Eko, made the order following an ex parte motion filed and moved by Ibrahim Boba on behalf of the Economic and Financial